Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Claro CFO Group channel. I have a quick PPP update for you today, and this is going to be a short one, so make sure you are subscribed to get these little updates and the bigger updates as they come out. The PPP, people have been asking, now we have a 24-week covered period. What if I spend my money in the first 2.5 months? What if I'm a sole proprietor and I get 2.5 months of compensation covered and I don't have any other costs? I just want to get this loan forgiven. Can I go ahead and apply for forgiveness? And yay, the answer is yes, you can. You can apply for forgiveness before the end of your covered period. Really, the only stipulation is that you need to spend the money. So the money needs to be spent. And that's a pretty much no brainer because you wouldn't be able to apply for the cost unless you knew what you were spending. So this is pretty straightforward. You can go ahead and apply for forgiveness once you've spent the money, whether or not that's 10 weeks in, whether it's 9 weeks in, whether it is 22 weeks in, you can go ahead and do that. So this is going to be helpful for you as you are trying to time what makes sense for your business and your entity. Now, you will need to double check with your bank because remember you are applying directly with your bank for forgiveness. And so you're going to have to go with what they have available and which applications they have available. You know, and timing might be a little bit different on that, but technically you are able to apply for forgiveness as soon as you have spent the money. So that is good for those of us who would like to just get this PPP off of our plate and be done and have it forgiven and get our determination sooner rather than later. All right, well, that is it. That's the update for today. I hope that is helpful for you guys. Give this video a thumbs up if it was, and give me a comment if you are excited about being able to get the PPP loan forgiven and behind you. All right, thanks guys, bye.